Hello, you beautiful creative souls. I am here today because I just got an inspiration this morning and I want to share it with all of you. Let's paint our intentions for 2020 together here and over the next couple days. So I'm going to be doing a live painting sessions with you here. And I invite you to join me and paint along with me. So, here's how you get started. You first of all need to go back and watch my video from yesterday or my previous video if you're watching this on YouTube and look at the supplies that I suggested for the people that are taking my upcoming course, Clearing Debris Through Forgiveness, Painting Your Wings to a New Life. Go take a peek at that because those are the paints that I use, and that might give you an idea of what you need. But right now, I want you to get your journal out. So, if you journal, this is awesome because we need to go back. The sun is coming up. I picked a funny time to do this. Let me move over a little bit here. We need to go back to the beginning of your journal in 2019, and take a look at what your intentions were. Where were you at that point? What were you visioning for 2019? And also take a look again at about August and see what your intentions were, because I find very often my intentions shift a little bit through the year, and reflect back on those a little bit. So take a little time to think about 2019. What did you intend to create? What evolved for you? What did you learn? What were your biggest growths? What were your biggest ahas, epiphanies? Maybe write down, what did I learn from 2019? Where have I grown? And then after you do that, take some time and start to reflect on, well, what do I want now? What do I want to create now? In 2020, where am I going to grow? 2020 is forecasted to be a wonderful year. Hi, you guys. Hi, Dana and Donna, Jennifer. But 2020 is, I am getting the messages of the wind at your back. So we've been growing and we've been clearing and we've been doing all the work day to day, and 2020 is where we're really going to feel uplifted and moving forward. And I saw that, Jennifer. Sorry, I th saw that you had sent me a voice message, and I thought I'm going to look at that as soon as I'm done here. But thank you. So I want you to think about what it is you want to create in 2020, and we're going to take those intentions to the canvas. So you can pick up a canvas, or you can use an old board. You can use a previous canvas that you painted on that you don't really like. You can paint white over top of it. You can use cardboard. It doesn't have to be expensive or big in any way. Get a piece of canvas or a board in the size that calls out to you. Don't worry about, oh, what size should I get, Janice? Get whatever size you want. Take a look at the canvases. Take a look at what you've got laying around, and just pick what calls to you. So I just put a 16 by 20 up here. I don't know if this is what I'm going to use. I do have to run out today and pick up some supplies. So I may go wander through the art supplies and see what calls to me. I don't know what we're painting yet because first we're going to put our intentions and we're going to follow that inspiration. So I want you to be journaling what it is that you want to create in 2020. What are the words that come to you? So maybe it's freedom, maybe it's expansion, maybe it's just joy. More joy, more laughter, more fun, more abundance. What is it that you want to create in 2020? What is calling to you? And I know that last year I did a lot of clearing, because my intention at the beginning of the year was to clear away whatever is blocking me from moving forward. And boy, did I manifest that. So I did a lot of clearing of the debris that was blocking my path, which is why I created that course in January for helping others do the same thing. But it's been a wonderful experience. And now I am ready to truly fly, to become limitless. Limitless in my visioning, limitless in my knowing, my believing in me. That's where I am. But you could be at a totally different place. And I really want you to take a day here to think about this. Think about where you're at. Where are you coming from? What is it that you intend to create in 2020? Without clear intentions, where our manifestations, our creations are not, they don't evolve and form the way we want them to because we haven't been clear about what we want. So it's really important that you take that time. So between today and tomorrow, I want you to gather up your painting supplies and get your journaling in. Take time to reflect. We're 3 days past Christmas now and things are settling down. Everything's coming back to normal. And we can start to look forward to 2020. And let's paint here together. So come back here tomorrow. And I don't say what time. I'm not very good at that. I kind of just, you know, go with the flow. So we will meet back here tomorrow, probably tomorrow morning. And I will be painting the next step of how you paint your intentions into your canvas together with me. So hope to see you. Thank you, Jennifer. I know painting over another painting is really, yeah, deep meaning there. Absolutely. If you have a painting that you didn't like, it's okay. Paint over top of it. We can recreate. We can create whatever we want. So you can grab an old canvas and paint some white on it. I know lots of you maybe have taken paint nights with me. Maybe you have a painting that you're done with and it's time to move forward. Grab that. It's 16 by 20. Grab it, paint some white over top of it, and let's go again. Let's start new. So I'm going to let you go, but that's your job for today. And let's paint together. Tomorrow we'll start on the canvas. The next step, and over the next couple days, we will see what evolves. Okay, so have a great day, and I will see you all tomorrow.